Man has ventured into space since the early 60s, using vast resources to explore the great unknown. But what would transpire if a lone individual, a common man, with an extraordinary dream, wanted to achieve that feat on his own? It was this story the Polish brothers would explore in their next picture, The Astronaut Farmer. In 2005, the brothers and their crew arrived in New Mexico and began preparations for a 33-day shoot that would begin filming in less than 6 weeks.
So we don't, right, so there's, we don't need to see that. It's just the remnants.
Yeah, well, this one came out of our belief of just space exploration. I think there's a necessity to dream about adventures and about, you know, Lewis and Clark and all the places that they went. And we just kind of, I think, as a society, stopped dreaming about exploration, and space is the next frontier. And so it was, how does the common man do it, or how does the common person do it? How do you get into it? But anybody who's chasing something has to give up something, and there's always a sacrifice with dreaming. And I think that's what holds people back from fulfilling their dreams, is what that sacrifice is going to be.
Based on the Mercury program and the Atlas rocket, was something that we chose, that we thought we've all seen, we all have aspired to. I wouldn't say it's just about space travel, more of the rocket and space as a metaphor.
When we were trying to get into space in the 60s, the government was primarily interested in getting into space because they were nervous that it was a frontier that the Soviets might colonize. However, it really wasn't about national security, it was about the imagination.
In the 60s, the idea of space represented something that was, I think, so deeply associated with that kind of pioneer spirit of the great unknown.
The feat of this movie is that it harkens back to space as an accomplishment that would capture the imagination of our youth, and that does capture the imagination of the kid inside of Farmer and also his own family. And I think that's a real magic trick of this movie.